In this question, we have two part. So for first part, we have to get the coordinates of point C. So our coordinate for point C